One of the things that I like best about playing in New York is this particular place, because it has a stage that is conducive to, how you say in the trade, audience participation. Now, if there's one thing that I really like, it's audience participation. Now listen, I gotta figure out something that I can, you think we should have another dance contest tonight? Hey. The injured person dance contest. Well, let's see. All right, I'll tell you what we're going to do. Here's a guy who really wants to be in a dance contest. Reedy, all right? Hey. Okay, what?
Great, man. You are great. You are the best, baby.
Hey. All right, now wait a minute. What's your name? Hey, what's your name?
Butch.
All right, the dynamic Butch. Here's a girl that wants to dance with Butch. What's your name?
Lena.
Lena, meet Butch. Okay, Lena and Butch, couple number one. Okay. Let's see, that guy there with his, that one there with a t-shirt on. No, the other one, this one, no, wait a minute. Wait, well, you're very nice though. Would you like to come up here? Okay, but think you can behave yourself? You're sure you can behave yourself? Okay, what's your name?
Oh, man, I need it, man, my buddy Chris. Yeah,
all right, now wait,
Hey, ugliness! Like you, my buddy.
All right, wait a minute. I have an important message to deliver to all the cute people all over the world. If you're out there and you're cute, maybe you're beautiful, just want to tell you something. There's more of us ugly motherfuckers than you are. Hey, so watch out. Now,
bring my girlfriend on stage, baby.
Sure. All right, now you. He wants to get his girlfriend. Go get your girlfriend.
Yes.
Good to see you again.
No.
All right, now look. Here's what we're going to do. All right. Not this. They'll be mashed. I'll save them. I'll save them for later. All right. This man is trying desperately to let everybody know that he's not a queer. He's not queer. All right. And now, you are going to dance. Like you've never danced before.